that's why, like, this statue is here. The capital. Yeah, statue. So that's why, like, they decided to bring the statue of Buddha here in Bhutan. And the total budget for the project is said that, like, 100 and...
Okay, yeah, all right.
And regarding long beard, you'll get to hear when you visit Punaka.
Okay.
It starts from there. And one is Guru Rinpoche, and one is a long beard one. So these three persons is very important in Bhutan. And the temple, wherever you visit temple, you get to see these three statues mostly. So that's why, like, I don't want you to get temple out and ground out, you know. It's hanging of clothes, offering, it's all the same everywhere, okay? And the statues are there. And then you guys are indirectly not helping the only the company. You're paying to the company, right?
Yeah.
And then you're indirectly helping the government as well, because certain person that money you pay to company goes to the government, and that money goes to education and healthcare. Because in Bhutan we have free education.
It's like, no, I've been there, no. How are you coming? So cute. It's like, all night I will bark. I will learn how to do that. So cute.
Thank you.